Real versus sus, celebrity boobs, let's go. Hers are sus. Addison's are real. Chrissy's are sus. Maybe John too, just kidding. Real, and if you watch her Netflix documentary, you can actually see them. Brittany's are real. I think she actually had implants put in when she was young and then taken out later. Ooh, this one's tough. I actually think sus, but if they are, they're pretty small implants. Totally sus. 400cc silicone under the muscle placed through the scrotum.